The mother of Philando Castile has reached a $3 million settlement with the city that employed the police officer who shot her son. That settlement comes less than 2 weeks after Officer Geronimo Yanez was acquitted of manslaughter charges in her son's death. Castile was shot by Yanez last July, seconds after he told the officer he was carrying a gun during a traffic stop. Castile did have a permit for the gun.